In the waiting room of a train station, a woman, Verna, stands at a ticket window. A businessman, Kirk, works at his laptop computer. He sits at the end of a long row of uncomfortable chairs that are linked closely together. The voice of a radio announcer comes over Verna's working laptop.
And here's another hit that rocked the 90s as we continue our year's countdown. Tonight, I'm gonna have
myself. Oh, just love this song.
Excuse me, could you turn down, please? Excuse me, miss.
Oh, yeah.
Could you turn down the radio?
Oh, sure, mister.
It's quiet, all right.
Did I miss my train?
But there are no off.
Could you check for me, please?
It might be late.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Could you little more curtain?
About what? Train. There is someone waiting here. Oh, it's stopped. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. They called in and they say the train will be on 12 o'clock maybe. It's hard to be specific about these things.
But that's 30 minutes from now.
Look, do you want the train to be early or do you want it to be late?
I want it on time.
You aren't on time. Why you should expect to be like that?
Just forget it. Just forget our conversation.
Sounds good to me.
Hello? What's in Hubert's name?
Sleeping?
Should he be removed?
What for? He ain't causing no harm.
Look at him! He's strong!
Maybe you're the one who's drunk and he's the only one who's sober.
You're just a regular philosopher. Sorry, there's a lot of noise here.
Yes, but what do you want to keep it up?
Could someone please shoot him up?
Oh, please, God, please don't be angry with me.
Please, do I come?
About time for a little competition.
It's not funny.
I never said it was funny, guy.
Look here, you.
Yes, God.
Please stop calling me God. Will you look at me?
I'm looking, God.
Hey, not up there. Over here.
Where?
Over here.
Where?
Over here.
Where are you, God?
My name is Sue, not God.
Huh? Not my name is Sue?
Please, someone. Do something with him or I'll complain to your boss.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Ruth, that's enough for now. Let's go.
I think I lost my connection. We know it.
Thank God. Hello? Hello? He hung up.
Who's that? Your hobby?
No, they're just my very important client who I just lost because of that thing.
Sure, honey, it's the holidays. Give it a rest.
I never rest. That's how I got where I am.
Mm-hmm.
So why did I go to this little town?
Hey, Hiktang, you said it has at least 5 million people here.
Honey, someone didn't spank you enough as a child. I'll be glad when I'm done with this place.
Great.
What's that?
I will look at this trip. It's been a rather futile one.
You were at the meeting, weren't you?
That's right. Kirk came.
Yes, I remember now.
And you are Sue?
Or God, depending on how you told me to.
Oh, yes. Segable. Turn shame of that human potential going to waste if it merely apply himself.
Can it be like you and he worse than he is right now?
Look here, Miss
Verna, honey.
Look here, Miss Verna. We pay you good money to work here.
The railroad pays me, not you.
Yes, but they get money from me.
Not all of it.
That's not the point.
Then what's the point, honey?
If you follow your job, you will show us a little more respect.
Hey, babe. They can get no one else to do this shift. They ain't gonna drop in a time soon.
This big work little town are recommending that we don't invest here.
Good, because we don't want you.
I'm not talking to you.
They say this will be the hardest month next year.
I doubt it. Would want to invest themselves here between Miss Verna and the coal is rolling all the time. Who have any time to do business?
I don't believe our employer would appreciate our conversation.
Oh, I hope that's Charles again.
Who's Charles?
Shut up. Hello, Charles. Sorry about the hug earlier. How about your party? Yes. Sorry, I was not able to make it, and how about dinner? Yeah. Yes, Thursday night? Yeah? My house? Yes, of course. Alright. Me too. I'll see you later.
I thought that was a business call.
Yes, it was. When it comes to cutting deals in business world, women have a little more negotiating power.
Well.
shape?
No.
And there's no use asking.
No.
God, come on! My power is low. Do you have an outlet I could use?
No.
Please, I need to charge.
Here, this will charge me.
Hurry!
Oh, fine. Bring it back here.
Yourself. Want some, lady?
What is doing back here?
He appears to be offering you a drink.
Hey, I thought you threw him out.
Nice though, isn't it?
Hey, good looking. Wanna share a New Year's gift? I got a lot right here.
Get away from me, disgusting brat.
You know your show look kind of familiar?
Please, someone, shut him up.
You show like God.
He won't help us.
Wow, imagine that.
Hey, I thought you had him removed.
You said you'd go hold him help.
He's so lonely out there.
I don't care.
Thank you.
No problem. When God talks, people listen.
Okay. How was your computer?
Fine. I think my friend is got safe.
Careful, you're talking today.
Sorry about that. I'm a little on edge because of this. Of the train.
Are you anxious to get back to your
study? Very hardly.
Trouble on the
home front. No, I'm just
divorced. So why do I?
I'm going to visit my boss and some client tomorrow. I did like to get a little rest before that.
All this business never pleasure.
What about you and your phone?
That's business and pleasure.
I don't know the difference. I wonder how the train's doing right now. Excuse me, miss.
Hello.
Could you tell me when the train to Seattle is back again?
Maybe.
Maybe?
What? Is it worth it?
Are you asking for a bribe? Is that a common card? I don't appreciate your attitude.
Wait. Don't get your apprentice in a bunch. Wait. It'll be here in 30 minutes. Just wait for it.
But that was just said before.
I haven't heard differently.
Are they stuck somewhere?
Maybe.
Don't you know?
No.
Well, thank you anyway.
Shinta, honey, just let me know if I can do any business with you.
Okay.
Boy, I would sure like to do a business deal with him again.
What is it? works.
When did you say the train was coming?
In half an hour.
That's what she said last time.
That's what she said again.
Maybe the train derailed.
Probably get a cold.
Probably. There's something interesting for this town though. For the first time, I've been able to relax a little. I don't even feel like doing as much work as this.
I feel the same way about this place. I even wrote a letter to my mother. At least, I think I did that depending how my computer is.
It's such a weird, backward little place. It's kind of like only talk that's grown on you after a while.
Yeah, kind of like mole. Kind, even talking like they do.
That will never do back in the big city.
Yeah, no. I don't care.
I never get any work done in this place. There's almost this wonderful, pouring wave of laziness that hangs like a cloak over this town. And making you want to nothing but sit and watch the porn.
Frightening.
And before you know it, I'll be married to some plumber named Meg and get pregnant. Pretty soon, I'll begin to look like Verna.
Is selling your soul?
Still, this place might be an interesting venture.
So I was making the Sahara Desert, but it was not today.
Where's your spirit? And where's your sense of adventure?
At my home, in my hotel.
You should be heard to the air.
You got that right?
I think I could get to like this place.
It sure make you feel welcome, honey. There's nothing to here, though. I'm already bored and I've only been here a week.
I think it's kind of like once in a while. I think I could handle it for a few years.
I think you are nuts.
It's better than getting ulcers.
True. There will not be as many battles to fight or victories to be won. You can fight forever, honey.
Of the new year?
Yeah, big deal.
2000? Sound like something out of science fiction movie.
Sound ominous to me.
I take it you're not very optimistic about the new century.
I try to never be optimistic about anything. That's why I never describe it.
And
have
a plan for the next
decade? I have plenty of goals.
Can you share it with me?
No.
Fine. Then I'll tell you some of mine.
Go ahead if you really want to.
Okay. I hope to be president of the company by the end of the decade. Big guys all. Just grow or retire for long, and I plan on being next in line.
No next of kin? No princess waiting to be king?
Nope. That's the beauty of it.
That must be nice.
Okay. I told you my deepest desire is to turn.
I can't wait to hear this.
Do you mind?
No, not at all, honey.
Big brother, come on, confess.
There's nothing to tell, really.
Come on, everyone. Has a dream. Where would the human race be without dreams?
A lot better than now, that's for sure.
Who asks you?
It's a free country.
Well, I often wonder if a free speech is a good idea.
I think it is. You are a liberal.
Yeah.
You're all the way, honey.
Can we put a muzzle on her or something?
Come on, you're not answering my question.
I don't want to talk about it.
I won't leave you alone until you tell me the goals for the next New Year.
Sorry, no plan. I think that war due to K-pop is going to cripple our economy. I was hoping to get back to my bunker before midnight, but I stuck here instead. What a way to end it all.
You are not fooling me. You look like a very ambitious woman. You have probably got an entire list of goals and objectives from goals.
And why should I tell you anything?
Some people like the movie, and I like knowing about people, the most unpredictable story. Some people like the movie, and I like knowing about people, the most unpredictable story.
Besides, you'll never see me again, but you tell the story about your next year.
I'll tell you anything, honey.
You're not asking to you.
Well, I thought you wanna give me a chance since I'm being so typical.
Fine. You want to come back home? I want to be the cover on the top of Time magazine. I want to feel rich. I want the world to be at my door.
That's all and half of what?
You too?
Yeah, I don't think my parents will ever be satisfied with it that I do.
I don't really know what my parents want. I guess my dad wants success, but I think mom wants to see me settle down and
what has you so down?
Oh, love and money.
the usual things. You just ain't got enough of either, don't you?
No.
Maybe you've been looking for the wrong thing.
Happy New Year.
Thanks. What will you say, a cup of coffee? My treat.
Sure, why not? I've got nothing better to do.
I think there's missing out in the hall.
While Kirk and Sue is enjoying their coffee, the train to Seattle has coming.
Yeah? No layover, huh? Okay, gotcha.
The midnight train to Seattle has arrived. There will be no delay as was originally scheduled. Please begin boarding immediately. Thank you.
Kirk and Sue run with all of their life after hearing the sound of the train. They finally in the train. They breathe in relief. Kirk did not realize that his laptop left in the train station until Verna noticed it.
The Seattle call gone yet?
Yep, there they go.
I thought they'd never get out of here.
It wasn't so bad. The guy is kind of cute. I hope he's always doing business here. Oh no! He forgot his computer! Oh my god.
What is that?
The business guy's computer.
How they get it so small?
Fits me.
Turn it on. I wanna see it work.
I'm not sure how.
Push that. Look at that. Circle light up.
Amazing what they can do nowadays.
What are you doing?
I don't know, but it's really fun.
What that mean?
I'm not sure. Oops.
How come that disappeared? There goes another one.
Where did they go? I sure hope they wasn't important. Oops.
When it comes to cutting deals in this business world, yeah.
Nice.
What?
And roll. Eh, boleh gitu.
Wes!
Look at that!
Push it, Papa!
Apa? Apaan
script?